Good morning.
Flippin' physics.
I want to take a moment to make sure we specifically identify the differences between resistance, resistors, resistivity, inductance, self-inductance, and inductors. Billy, start by talking about the differences between resistance, resistors, and resistivity.
Well, resistance is an opposition to current, and it equals electric potential difference divided by current. That means resistance is a concept. The units for resistance are ohms, and the symbol for ohms is a capital omega, which looks like an upside-down horseshoe. And we often assume the resistance of a circuit is zero because we generally assume all wires have zero resistance. On the other hand, a resistor is a circuit element with a specific resistance. That means a resistor is a physical object, unlike resistance, which is a concept. Capital R is the variable we use for the resistance of a resistor. A resistor is made out of a material which has a material property called resistivity. Resistivity, lowercase rho, equals resistance times cross-sectional area, all divided by resistor length. The units for the material property resistivity are ohm meters. The symbol for a resistor is often a zigzag wire shape. A resistor can be added to a circuit to change the resistance of the circuit. Actually, we could even add a resistor to a circuit diagram to model the resistance of the circuit itself. Would that be called self-resistance? Like self-inductance?
Interesting question, Billy. As far as I know, there is no such term as self-resistance for the resistance of a circuit itself. Maybe there should be. Bo, please talk about inductance, self-inductance, and inductors.
Sure. Inductance is an opposition to changes in current, which is a concept. Inductance equals the negative of the induced EMF over the time rate of change of current. The units for inductance are Henry's, capital H. The opposition of a circuit to the change in the current in that circuit is called self-inductance, which again is a concept. The self-inductance of a circuit is often assumed to be zero. An inductor is a circuit element which is with a specific inductance, which makes an inductor a physical object. Capital L is the inductance of an inductor, named in honor of Lenz. A typical shape for an inductor is a small ideal solenoid. A typical circuit symbol for an inductor is a small coil. There is no material property called inductivity because inductance of an inductor is mostly caused by the shape, not the material of the inductor.
Right. A magnetic material in its core can affect the inductance through its magnetic permeability, but not the material of the wire coil.
Sure. An inductor can be added to a circuit to change the inductance of the circuit, and an inductor can be added to a circuit diagram to model the self-inductance of the circuit itself.
Wow, Billy and Bo, that was impressive. Thanks.
You are welcome.
Thanks.
Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.